So Mark, tell us what this is all about.
Well, I've just been asked for some toilet paper because they do not provide any here. So, we're going to go back in time to 1942 and the Western Desert, where my grandfather was the captain of the Royal Artillery anti-aircraft and therefore in charge of the toilet paper for his men. But he once told us, because obviously supplies in the desert were limited, that he would get one square of toilet paper. Now the trick was you would fold this in half and in half again. You would then remove the corner and put that to one side. Open out your piece of toilet paper. It was obviously a bit stiffer than this, probably like the stuff we used to have made out of tracing paper at school. You're left now with this. Your middle finger goes through the paper and covers the palm of your hand. You then scoop, take the paper, fold it around your now minging finger, scrape it off, bin or burn it. You then get, remember the corner? Doing your fingernails. And that is how to have a banging shit when camping with one piece of paper.